and welcome back everyone. In this video, I am talking about the invasive species. Which is now a major threat to biodiversity. Now, what are the invasive species? Invasive species can be any kind of living organisms, such as it may be some microorganisms, plants, or animals, which are non-native to the given ecosystem and causes harm to the native species. Okay, so invasive species or exotic species are any kind of living organisms which are non-native to the given ecosystem and harm to the native one. As for example, one thing I should tell, recently JDSI compiled 157 animal invasive species, in which one important is Amazon sailfin catfish, which is now regarded by JDSI as the invasive species of India, invasive animal species. Okay, now how invasive species harm to the biodiversity, or how it is acting as major threat to biodiversity? As invasive species are non-native, earlier I told, so they don't have any natural predators. Okay, no natural predators. So what they do? They reproduce fast. Reproduce very fast, so the number will increase. Then they colonize over there. Okay, as their number will increase, they colonize and they exclude ultimately the native species. How they exclude? Because they prey on the native species, because they prey on or feeds on the native species, or they compete with the native species for food or shelter. Also, invasive species have the ability to cause disease or to carry disease. Okay, that's how they destroys the native species. Ultimately destroys the native species. As native species are excluded from the environment, then total food chain If we see the food chain, then the total food chain structure will be destroyed. That's how the ecological balance will be destroyed by these invasive species. Okay. I hope this video is helpful. If you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel. Thank you very much.